Looks so much more like crazy. Like, I'm getting chills, bro. Because if you look at it, bro, Muzan is strong as fuck. Like, that nigga is like that. Like, the way, if you watch the way he be treating other demons and shit that's under him, and how he be putting them motherfuckers in fear. Like, I'm talking about them niggas be scared as fuck to even step or even talk back to this nigga type shit. You know what I'm saying? And how much fear he put into them niggas. You feel what I'm saying? And I'm talking about the upper demons, too. Like, the upper, you know how strong the upper demons is, too. How strong he is. And they be making these Hashiras look like done for. Like, they can't even, without other people with them, they can't stand a chance against these niggas, for real. You know what I'm saying? And you know how strong they are, but Muzan makes them niggas, like, bow down, bro. Like, nigga, watch your fucking mouth. You talking to me, I'll kill you right now. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just crazy as fuck to me, how he can be that strong and get fear in his eyes when this nigga is in his face. This nigga really put real good fear in his face. I wonder what happened right here. Because obviously.